is my vegetable garden. I have lots of peppers growing in here. This is a purple pepper. I bought the plant thinking it was an eggplant plant, but nope, it's a pepper. Got lots of chilies, marigolds, green onions, cherry tomato over there. The dogs love that. Hey, regular tomato. Lots of peppers. I had lettuce and greens growing here earlier, but they were just taking over, so I got rid of those. But just mostly peppers. I freeze the peppers. So nice. And this one's going crazy. Lots of flowers. It's really tall too, and I have two blueberry trees. So this is it for this year. I will be getting or building a larger vegetable garden next year. This is just too small for me, but at least I have some peppers, which is my goal actually. Lots of jalapenos. Love spicy food.